You know, as HR, we need to start developing leaders, not managers.
Nothing is going to change until we change.
No sensible discussion of the economy and or its future trajectory can be carried on without acknowledging the centrality of the plan for the most important resource, the people.
So as HR, we have to straddle both worlds. We have to adequately prepare for the future whilst ensuring that our people are thriving today.